For your safety, please stay behind the yellow jacket.